Hey everybody, it's Jeff Williams with Team Catfish. Today I want to give you some tips on how I choose my hook sizes when I'm targeting certain species of catfish. Now here at Team Catfish, we've got a big selection of hooks. We have catfish anglers that use hooks all the way up from the giant super cat series down to the smaller double actions. Now your average catfish angler, he's usually targeting channel cats. That's a lot of people fish for channel cats. They're all over the country. And your channel cats, most of the time in a lot of places, do not get over 20 pounds. You're dealing with fish that are usually from about a pound and a half to about 5 or 6 pounds, okay? So you want to match your hook size with that. And if you're going for cut bait, what I like to do is I like to go with a 3-aught or a 5-aught size hook for those channel cats to match a cut bait. But one of the most important things that you want to do is you want to get a hook that's big enough that when you put your cut bait on the hook that you still have some gap. You still have your hook point out there when that catfish grabs a hold of it, swims off with it, that hook point's gonna get them. A lot of times anglers overcrowd their hooks, so you want to use a hook that's big enough for your bait. Now, our number one selling hook at Team Catfish is the 8-aught double action. We've been selling these since 2006. We've sold hundreds of thousands, maybe millions of hooks, but I have no idea. But this is a wonderful hook if you're a flathead angler or a blue cat angler. You're fishing with cut bait or live bait. It's got a big wide gap in it, and you can put that cut bait or live bait on there and still have enough gap in that hook to when that fish swims off with it, the point of that hook's gonna start to get in that fish's mouth and it's gonna curl in there and it's gonna get him. We've got a lot of different hooks, guys. Match the size of the species of fish that you're fishing for with the size of the bait and the size of the hook, and that'll help you. I'm Jeff Williams here at the iCast Show, and that's your Catfish Now Tip of the Month.